AEC News, report live from the Alternative Education Center. Word around town is Dr. Frazier will be leaving soon. Miss Moody, how do you and your students feel about Dr. Frazier?
Frazier, baby.
People tell me I'm crazy for teaching my students daily. But if I had to trade it for anything, couldn't pay me. Some days they had me stressing, be interrupting my lesson. But the times we spend, I cherish them, take them all as a blessing. Try to teach right from wrong, keep them on the right path. To understand life struggle, be grateful for what they have. We give them an education, we altering attitudes. But Dr. Frazier, they love you and expressing their gratitude.
Next.
What's up, Frazier? I'ma need a little favor. It's the end of the year and I would like my release papers. Spending the year with you, yeah, it was alright. Just got tired of coming to school in colors called black and white. You really pushed us just to work harder, making A's and B's so we could feel smarter. Our brains got larger, problems became smaller. You pushed us harder and farther to become college scholars.
I used to be medicated, but now I'm concentrating. Gotta get it together, cause next year I'm graduating. A lot of people be hating, but I don't have the patience. Gonna do it for my family, gonna be the first to make it. A pilot in army station, beautiful dream I'm chasing. Won't let nobody take it, so I can take vacations. Chilling with the Jamaicans, or maybe even the Haitians. Cruises to the Bahamas and viewing the different places.
I never thought I would say your principal could save my life. You taught me right from the wrong. Dressed in that black and white, I think to myself, will I ever get to see 25? Cause in this world, our brothers dying just from simple homicide. And not because they violent or quick to lose their mind. It's because they need a strong male role model in their life. I had the impression that you was gonna be uptight until I came into your office and seen what you was really like. Most principals don't know how to relate and respond to us. So instead of talking, they choose to scrape and label us as you now delinquents or another statistic. And to be honest, I got tired of my future being predicted.
Coming here, it was a blessing. Learn my lesson, not forgetting. Gotta focus on progression. No more stressing over failing. Now I'm headed to perfection. Dr. Frazier, this a message just to thank you for the effort that you put into this school as you leave your remaining essence. I don't think this other principal gon' make that same connection, but I'ma play my part. I ain't gon' go back acting reckless. School come first, man, and everything's second. I'm about to go big like I'm heading for Texas. Throw that diploma and watch me catch it. Thank Dr. Frazier while I make my exit. I was stupid, yeah, that's my confession. But I'm about to go ruthless until I'm breathless. Try my best to pass my section. Nevertheless, drink twice, 1 second. And never rest till I snatch that present that a brother gon' cherish like a diamond necklace.
We appreciate everything that you done for a brother. Closest thing a black kid could ever have to a father. You showed me I could come from the gutter and still make it. You saw potential in me when others thought it was vacant. You saw potential in me when others thought it was vacant.
Appreciate you, Dr. Frazier. Been a real good principal. A lot of us gonna miss you. Some gonna still hate. They'll get their hate on. It's us doing this tribute to George, Martrell, Tremaine, RJ, Miss Moody. Even Miss Zimmer had a part up in it in the middle. Or in the beginning. I can't even remember.
We love you, man.
We gonna let you live your life. Now get out of my face, man.